Hi, everyone. TGIF. It is the beginning of Preakness Weekend 2021. Today, Black Eyed Susan Day. It's what I call Maryland's Day at the Races. To me, today at Pimlico is a very local day. It's a really fun day. Tomorrow, we give the track to the world for the second jewel of the Triple Crown. This is not unlike what happens in Louisville Derby weekend. Friday is the Kentucky Oaks, a race for fillies. For the most part, the locals go to that race. Then the world takes Churchill Downs over for the Kentucky Derby. Our weather today will be a cut and paste of yesterday, with much the same tomorrow. Sunny both days with temps in the mid-70s. Maryland's most public 2 days will have fine weather. There is still a mention, though, of a small one, a small pop-up shower somewhere in the mid-Atlantic tomorrow afternoon because of instability, but really not a huge concern, to be honest. Sunday will still be a fun day, even though we will have more clouds than sun, and a few showers are possible at times. I do not see the day as a washout, and much the same forecast on Monday. The reason is a big warm front that will launch us near 80 midweek next week. Whether it be about the horses or just finding weekend me time, you have a fun and safe couple of days. Cheers. TGIF. It is the truth. I'm Marty Bass.